I remember receiving my first letter from my son a few years back. Scribbled on it were the words, "I love you." I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son, and I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, "Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces."
貴様のせいで、母さんは。
出直してこい。
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jin predicted, Earth's despair awoke Azazel. An ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat to humanity. Jin defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jin began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all, and the prize is world domination. Jean, the one who started everything, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G-Corp's favor.
Area E2031 にて救難信号を受信。 国連軍のヘリからと思われます。我々が数日前まで当初を捜索していたエリアの近くです。
Increase surveillance. If a UN soldier so much as sneezes, I wanna know.
了解。近隣の街もチェックさせます。
久しぶりよのこの場所に立つの。
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war to bring to the world. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. Roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now, tanks and armored vehicles line the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. The blackened trees, the burning ground, the pungent, burnt air. The place I once called home was now just an ashen field. And streets echoed with the memories of playing children and delivery trucks. Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
遺跡周辺は全て捜索しましたが、生体反応はなし。やはり当主はもう。G社の攻撃も激化しております。当主が不在の今、いち早く体制を整えねば。
There. What are you doing? Catch him, quick! Neck.
これだけか。わしの出迎えにしては少々物足りんの。
What do you want now, Heihachi Mishima?
Shiretakoto. Daimatsu o torimodoshi ni kita ni kimatte oro!
Fight! Time to die.
Fight.
陣が消息不明である今、三島財閥を立て直せるのはわしを置いて他におるまい。貴様には早速働いてもらうぞ。久しぶりだな、全世界の諸君。わしがここに映っている意味がわかるか。見よ、三島財閥は再び我が手に戻った。ということはもうわかるであろう。全世界の格闘家たちに告ぐ、ザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催をここに宣言する。
Excuse me, sir. Just now, Heihachi
Mishima... 知っている。Heihachi。やはり生きていたか。
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now, like this?
説明は後じゃ。出立の準備をせい。おたおたするな。見ておれ。まもなく全ての舞台が整う。
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky.Looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope.In the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel and,barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
一緒に消すつもりか。
Fight!
この代償はきっちり払ってもらうぞ。
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
A serious marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin ga zaibatsu o tsukatte mechakucha shiyotta kara na. Sekai o shouwaku suru tame ni wa Kazuya を倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
打って響かぬならねじ伏せるまで、当然の対応じゃ。
If you say so.
ではわしは倒せん。
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo conto, Heihachi.
貴様が最強のエクソシスト、クラウディオか。
Mi sembrava di aver declinato la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti. Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione.
それは貴様の事情だ。わしの事情ではない。くだらん交渉は終わりじゃ。わしがここに直々参った意味、分かっておろう。
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva. Fight!
Così. Dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva! Fight! Set.
se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight.
Il mio potere.
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight.
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva. You lose.
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight.
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight.
You
se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Fight!
Osserva!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Fight!
Potere!
Ta!
se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
È così. Dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Ah!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Fight!
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva!
Fight!
Tu sei un umano, con la forza di un demone!
Soja, vashi wa shoushin shoume, ningen sama da! Shikashi, vashi no musuko, Kazuya wa chigaru!
Questo demone, vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Jagara saisan tsukoku shita hazu, vashi to omae no mokuteki wa onaji, tomo ni debiru tōbatsu wo mokuromu mono ja to.
Pero